Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Perfectly placed target.
Stunts and repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
And here is Kane forced out of the ring. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Hooked up.
He's far from finished.
Ooh! Boom, what a kick. Bang! Vicious boot. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Not yet. Punishing power slam. That could have been it right there. He gets back into the ring. Stone Cold too slow there. The challenger is not in a great place.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. That's not making use of that stipulation.
The competitors are here.
We're going into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
And that was a hell of a combination we just witnessed. And that was worthy for the combo there. Placed into the corner. Coming back in the ring. And well-timed maneuver there. Ouch. What a punch.
He's got it.
Kick out just before two.
Oh, cut
from Austin. He's in for something bad. That's gotta be it. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, impressive counter. Headlock since then. This is tons of opponent.
Drop.
Oh, perfect kick. Ooh, that'll mess up his shoulder.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
With a win like that.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room is watching this one by the end of it.